there's a lot of things I care about, right? Gratitude, it surely makes you positive if you have perspective on that. But if I had to pick one in the way you're asking, it's empathy, man.
Empathy, right?
Yeah, that's exactly.
You're big on empathy?
It's my superpower. Like, all of you care about you, not your customers, not your employees, not your vendors. And I get it, you have to take care of your family. I get it, but it's the way. But if you have empathy, you have everything.
It's all about empathy. One of the great traits that I wish all of you can develop is also one of the best business traits and what makes people great salespeople.
Empathy will give you leverage with the other party.
And the only thing I do for a living is I reverse engineer who I'm trying to get to.
You have to have empathy for your audience.
If I actually care more about you than I care about what I want, then I start thinking in that way.
So what I'm real passionate about right now is making empathy and gratitude and kindness cool as fuck. Empathy, 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 empathy. Empathy is the secret drug of success. It's just so big. It's so big.
It's my superpower.
Empathy.